No, don't, Izzy.
There's nothing keeping me here.
I love you. I want to be the one to look after you. Will you let me? I do love you. I guess I've just been too scared to say it. So will you stay? Let me look after you. Love you.
I want to say that I feel the same way.
So? Carl.
Crazy, isn't it? Even after everything, I'm still not over him. Maybe it's guilt.
I'm prepared to wait.
Paul, how can you love me? Honestly, I'm a mess. I hurt people. I'm not good for you.
You see, I know you better than anyone. How can I not love you?